Chilling here at Dyer Siding. It's a possible 452. Maybe.
A loaded center beam though. Heading north.
A string of cars caught my eye.
Nothing for him. For the siding. At the north end. And no Amtrak. Because they are long gone and 91 is really late.
No Crew Express here to take away 453.
And 514.
Looking over for this 453 right here at Dyer. On the south end of Dyer. Whenever we can, we'd like to signal up by the side now and ready to head south over.
Can you call that SFR RTA dispatcher? Are they ready for you?
Alright, so give RTA a call.
I was just asking, have you talked to them? Are they ready for you? I mean, I can call them on the phone.
No, they normally tell us to give you guys a call, and then you call them for us, but,
okay, that's fine. That's fine, I'll call you right now, and just stick on the case for South End of Tower.
Let's go! That's what you don't do. Freight train right there, and you right there. Darwin Award candidate. Obviously, you can't read. D514-11. We will remember September 11th, 2001. I was 8 years old when the terrorist attacks happened here on American soil. Well, I've waited a while for this guy, even though he's a puny train. Slow and steady wins the race eventually. Here at Mangonia Park, distant to Gator, and at Gator, receiving a medium advanced approach. She tells him to stop.
Second to pull ahead.
Nice. 32.25 on the rear. On the head. 732 has DPU on the back. 730, actually. There they go. Down to Miami, they head. BBT 609 here at CB Gator. The Mangonia Park Station, have a safe trip to the crew of D514. Look, listen, and live.